Good morning, Arches. I'm Donovan.
I'm Yvonne.
And I'm Catherine with your morning bulletin.
Hey, Catherine, did you hear about the X's on the ground at the high school and all around the school district?
I did hear about the ones at the high school. Do you think that this is a sign of reopening?
I don't know, but I hope so. Here's Sean with all the details.
Hey guys, the district started placing X's on the ground at schools in our district. They are being put in place in preparation for our eventual return while keeping social distancing in mind. Parents, please check your emails. The district has sent you a very important survey. This is very exciting stuff. Back to you.
Hey Yvonne, do you know if we have a third period today? I wouldn't want to miss out.
Hey, that's a good question. I'm not sure, but Natalie has information about our block schedule.
Hi, so this is just a reminder on our schedule since there are still students who are confused. But on Mondays and Thursdays, we have our first, second, and third periods. And then Tuesdays and Fridays, we have our fourth, fifth, and sixth periods. And seventh if you have one. And then for Wednesdays, it's either a regular day schedule or a minimum day. And here are the schedules if anyone wants to take a screenshot.
Yvonne, do you know when the quarter ends?
I'm not sure, but let's find out. Here's Bernice with more.
Hey guys, it's Bernice. So on October 16th, report cards will be going out and you will be receiving them through mail. If you have any questions about receiving your report card, please contact the school at 661-256-5020. Also, make sure you're completing all your assignments and turning in all your work before then.
That is some good information. Seniors, we are now in October, and Jenna's here with some important information that will be coming up in the next few months. Take it away, Jenna.
Hey, Jenna. I need your help with college preparation.
Great. Okay, so in October, there's three main things you should be focused on. The first one is the FAFSA. It's a federal student aid, but make sure you're applying quick because a lot of the funds are first come, first served. The second one is to be requesting your transcripts. You can email your counselors and give them information such as whether you need it official or unofficial, where you need it sent to, etc. And the third and final thing is to make sure you are writing your college essays and also getting them proofread by your teachers. I'm sure they wouldn't mind.
Thank you, Jenna.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Jenna. Are you guys planning on doing Powder Puff this year?
I'm not sure, but I know Class of 2021 will win.
Most definitely. Now here's Evelyn with the latest information.
Hey seniors, unfortunately, Powder Puff has been postponed until further notice. But on other news, we are getting senior apparel ready, getting designs in, and hopefully getting out a class vote sometime soon.
So exciting. I can't wait to hear back about that.
Have you guys been keeping up with the NBA games?
Yeah, but I wonder what team everyone's going for. Roman's here with more information.
Thank you, Donovan. It's that time of season again in the NBA, which is the NBA Finals, and the two teams squaring off are the Miami Heat and the Los Angeles Lakers. The Miami Heat are the underdogs in this series, while the Lakers are the heavy favorites to take it home. The Lakers won Game 1 on Wednesday night, and they will try to continue that run, while the Miami Heat will try to bounce back from that loss. I asked five people who they think will win, and in how many games. Check it out.
Lakers winning in five games.
Lakers in Game 5.
I got the Lakers winning in five games.
Lakers in 5.
I got Lakers in 6.
Wow, you heard it right there. From the looks of it, it looks like the Lakers are everybody's choice to win. But don't count out the Miami Heat just yet. They can still pull off a major, major upset. And here is my take on who is going to win the finals. I got the Los Angeles Lakers winning in Game 5, and I'm very confident in that. But back to you, Catherine.
Thanks, Roman. Well, this has been your Morning Bulletin. I'm Catherine.
I'm Donovan.
And I'm Yvonne.
Have a great day.